I would say yes. That's also partly my hope being expressed here. I think there are major security issues which connect to human rights concerns of the consumer, of the user. So the internet access to rights and internet of internet users, human rights of internet users. So for me, it's very important that some standards, ethical standards, are being developed, agreed on, and then seeking how to implement them. Now, of course, the internet business is moving very fast, so I think we really need to work on the values base as a starting point, so that we actually understand when we approach new methodologies and technologies, how do we start these.